Hello, I'm back. I put my witch farm AFK platform. Wait, which way is it? This way. I think I'm about ready to leave soon. And I didn't actually realize, I've never realized before how good this farm is. Like, I've stood up here, this was completely empty, and I've stood up here for maybe an hour. Maybe half an hour, actually. And I have so much stuff now. It's crazy. Like, this isn't the first time I've been here either. I've been here a couple of times already. So now I can get on with all the redstone projects I want to. Is that all of it? Oh, hello. Yeah, I cleared out this area and the little area over there because I noticed when I was standing up on my platform here there was a lot of spawns down here. Which way am I going? This way. There was a lot of spawns here. And you see there's creepers over there. Oh, there's a slime too. Oh, because we're in the swamp, of course. Yeah, there's creepers over there, but they don't really appear when I'm sitting all the way up there, so yeah, it's really efficient. There are, like, for such a small farm, which looks so good, the rates of stuff you get is crazy. But I'm gonna have to go fly home now, because. Oh, whoa. Is it safe to fly while there's lightning? I'm gonna go with yes. Doesn't follow the normal laws of lightning, so I'm fine. But yeah, I'm gonna get home and I'm gonna do something else today. Because I have, if you saw in the top corner there, I've loaded up the new snapshot. I've got two new blocks, which are the honey block and the honeycomb block. So I'm going to try and make a farm for one of them, or both of them. I'm not sure. I've been messing around with it. It's pretty easy. I made like a little module for it. That's maybe, what is it? 3 by 3 by 1, possibly. So yeah, I just get a few of them, grab a bunch of flowers, put it all together. Where am I? I don't even know where I am now. I also have to. Oh, I don't have to, but I want to find out if the bees' nests still spawn on freshly grown trees. Because I thought they took that out, but I'm not sure. I'll try it. I have to make a tree farm anyway, so I'm just going to find a big piece of land and plant a bunch of trees. But this is probably boring, so I'm just going to skip the flying. Okay, I'm not sure where I've landed, but there is a really interesting part of this snapshot. Well, I don't know if it's just the snapshot or if it's my computer. But this is what zombies are looking like right now. They look like they've got sacks over their head or something. Whoa. That looks so strange. There are a few graphical glitches. Some of the items in the inventory don't look right either. Mostly signs, I think it is. Where am I? Am I close? I feel like I'm close. Whoa. Ah, yes, I am. Whoa. My computer just loves loading up different chunks. Whoa! You came out of nowhere. Oh, I see you as well. Stop. Stop. There we go. Yeah, and this is the design I've come up with. Don't need that bit. It's just... what is it? A dispenser placed into a hive with an observer and redstone running along the back. So we need this bit to put the redstone onto. But it's pretty small. So I'm going to get a bunch of that. Oh yeah, these are the new blocks. I've been having a look at them. Playing with them. Sticking to them. This one just sounds so weird. Kind of gross. What? It was a thunderstorm. Oh great, it stopped just in time for me to get home. Anyway, I'm going to go pick out a location for a farm that I'm about to build. Which is going to be this, stacked a bunch of times, covered in a glass house with flowers and all sorts, well not all sorts, but a couple of helpful things. Where have all my fish got? Why are my fish all over there? Okay, that's weird. They look like they're all just picking on that one fish. The purple and yellow one. Why are they over there? Is that all of them? Oh, okay. Strange. So yeah, what do I have to do? Well, I have to put all the witch farm stuff away first. Get a bunch of glass and then... So you can see I've already got a bunch of sugar already. which one is it? Over here. No. In here. Bunch of glass bottles. So yeah, that produces a lot of stuff. In here as well, I've got quite a bit of redstone already. So I don't know why I've never built one before, but I can understand why people go crazy for seeds where there are like four witch farms in the same location and stuff. Okay, wait for that to smelt and then get the redstone pieces together. I haven't got the hives, so what? That sounds weird. I haven't got the beehives, So I'm gonna, oh, it's worked. There we go. That's another hive. But I'm thinking we can, I can do a row of five and then see how it goes. Because obviously I'm going to want to make a bunch of these honeycomb blocks. Which is the reason I'm doing this. The honeycomb blocks, you need four of them to make one of these. Four bottles of honey for one of those. I think I can make it interchangeable. I'm not sure though. I'll have to play with that. It isn't the most efficient farm, but I never make the most efficient farm anyway. Apart from that witch farm, that's crazy. No, that witch farm's not the most efficient. Still pretty good though. Yeah, I've pretty much finished my garden now as well. Just need to do the structural decoration. And I'm just using this as a base now. So, yeah, I'm going to smelt this and then get a glass dome up. And then go from there. Oh, I need to go run my flour machine for a bit as well. How many does that give me? Yeah, that should be enough. Here we go, so I've got the glass cage here. You can see the little module there. You can't see it that well actually. So this grass, this observer, the hive, and that dispenser was basically what I showed you over there. Yeah, I've put it right next to my base. So the way it works is they go around, get the pollen, come back to the hive, and then they do what they do. I just realized my microphone's a bit wonky. They do what they do. It detects it and then tries to shear it, and most of it goes into the hoppers. I was going to put double high flowers in there, but they're still a bit broken, so I'm just using poppies for now. But yeah, seems to be working good. Let's have a jump down here. Yeah, I'm getting some. Actually, I'm going to make some out of that. That's three more blocks right there. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that makes an odd sound when you put it down. Kind of watery. Ew. Yeah, it takes them ages to find the hives. Oh, there they all go. Something happened anyway. Did I get more? I did, there we go. So yeah, not all of it goes in the hoppers. Oh, why can't I use scaffolding? Okay. Not all of it, yeah, you can see the bit down there, not all of it goes in, but I'm fine with that. That's enough. We're going to get some cool blocks with that. I haven't tried the honey bottles yet, but that should be fine. Also, I mentioned earlier that they grow on trees when trees grow, but I checked the wiki and that doesn't seem to be the case. That birch forest over here, if you can see past the fog, is going to be where my tree farm will be, so find out when I get planting them, growing them. I still have to breed a few bees, because there isn't that many. Other than that, it's working good. Yeah. There's a raid over there. Patrol, I mean. So I'm going to go fight that. And I'll see you next time.